Where have you grown as a scorer since the beginning of the season?
I think it's just been being patient, taking my time, reading the defense, and just going up strong with the ball. And then obviously outside of the game, practicing shots, you know, just getting more work in the gym.
Coach described you as a big 17-year-old kid growing up in front of us. Is that how you would describe yourself at this point in the season?
Sure. I'm 18, but I appreciate the compliment from Coach for sure. But I think it's just a testament to the older guys being around them. They've been great mentors. Zeev, you know, of course, Josiah has been a big help. Uros, Olivier, Santi, all those guys.
Tobe, one of the most impressive things about you for a freshman is you don't seem to get in a hurry. You don't get rushed. You don't get outside your comfort zone. You take three shots a night. You make them all. Have you adjusted your game? Or if we could have seen you play in high school, was there a time where you might get up 15, 17 shots? Or is that just how you play?
High school maybe, but now it's just understanding, like, the position I'm in as a player, knowing that, you know, going into the game, my job is to play defense and rebound. And then, you know, the offense will come. Obviously, tonight I was pretty efficient. But, it's just not really focusing on offense, but just being patient with it.
Seems like since Josiah's come back, your playing time's been a little more sporadic. You'll play small more. Just how challenging has it been to be ready every game, not knowing whether the minutes are going to come?
Not too challenging, to be honest. I think having Joe back is great for us as a team. Definitely happy to have him back after all, you know, he's been dealing with injuries and all that stuff. But for me, I'm just sort of keeping the same mindset I've had, you know, throughout the whole season. Stay ready, be ready, and just whatever my name is called, you know, go out and perform.
Y'all obviously take a lot of pride on defense, but how much do y'all take pride in shutting teams out for certain periods of time?
We take great pride. We actually, we call this a sack, you know, holding a team scoreless for three straight possessions. So, you know, we're definitely counting those things, and it just makes up a great part of who we are as a team.
Tobe, y'all can see the numbers that you're putting up defensively, and yet you still hear your coach say y'all need to be not just better but a lot better on that end of the floor. I mean, are there times where you go, I appreciate it. I don't know what we can do better right now?
I think Coach Barnes is just trying to hold us to a high championship standard. And, you know, like he'll raise the goal and we'll exceed it, and he'll keep pushing it just so we could get better. He hates complacency, and that's something I definitely respect about him. Him always wanting us to get better, him always challenging us, and that's what makes him a great coach, and that's what's making us a great basketball team right now.
What's your mindset going into defending a guard-centric team like Georgia?
Just having the right mindset, playing defense as a team, not individually. Understanding that it's going to take you know, the whole unit to sort of control that. And then just playing defense how we play it with an aggressive mindset.